This is it. This is gonna be the finale. I know I already talked a lot. That's because I've been sick the past couple few days. And really hope you guys enjoy this video. And we'll see where this goes next.
Always count on me to be in the right spot when duty calls. I call it my phantom sense.
Right. Well, I appreciate it.
Well, meet again.
Are you gonna start any trouble here?
Yes. That would be exciting, no? But alas, my troublesome days are behind me for. I have retired to a life of frivolity and living beyond my means.
Good thing we're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
You know?
So how do we find the Emperor?
I say. You sure you're ready? There's no turning back after this. Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Huh? Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow... inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
I am afraid so.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
Mrs. Zircon has many fine options for you. Mrs. Zircon will see you back soon.
Hey, furry two!
Let's take out some snipers. Ribbit, how's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with
you. Is it magic? Tell him of my admirable heroics.
We've got you covered. Hurry and get that Dimensionator.
There is one more sniper.
All right. Looks like the sky's clear of snipers. Let's move.
Nefarious cannot be far. We must keep moving.
Heroes of this dimension?
That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit!
Where did he?
Go. What's your move, Nefarious?
Up ahead!
Is that a rift? Or a... Watch it! We need your help! Nefarious just...
In exile!
What has gotten into you lately?
Oh, I was so used to you... being dull!
Come on! We have to fight this thing!
Break it out!
I guess your funeral's as good a time as any! Come on! Just have to weaken his stupid, power suit!
You really think you stand a chance?
There is a battle to be won! Huh.
Miss Quantum?
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about I retire their heroes?
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you. Unconventional paths.
But elected.
Lacking the artist, imagination, elegance. This is my dimension to rule!
Think you're clever, don't you? But effective.
Lacking artistry, imagination, elegance. This is my dimension to rule!
Coming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting the nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Keep shooting. We can't stop now!
Not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case. Upon my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
You think you're clever, don't you?
I will win!
What have you done? I want my suit fully back online! Now!
Ratchet! Gary and the monks think they can help! Get as close to Nefarious as you can! I'll draw fire!
Over here! I can get you into Nefarious's heart! As in the robot's heart! Sorry!
Thank you!
There, duck. There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Get him out!
Troopers, go! Defend the heart!
I send every weaselly, ungrateful citizen of this dimension most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just...
See? This is why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
Bring in all of my armies, all of my followers! You will bow before me!
He's gonna destroy the dimensions!
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
his army. Take him down.
Do not let it near me!
Hit! Heavy incoming!
This isn't nearly the end of me! Not... Explode! Please,
We can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?